Cynthia.
Welcome back to the best art stream on YouTube. Thank you. Bubby. Basically, Epic Hex Wars today. Javi, I've like not messed with my audio settings from yesterday. I don't know what to tell you, dude. I think either something's up with your eardrums, man, or like you gotta get better like hardware for listening. Down my microphone from yesterday when you also told me that I was a little low again. And whenever you're not here and I ask people how are my levels, they always say they sound good. What's up, Pick? Yeah, I love yellow. I love orange. I love what is called an autumn color palette. Orange, red, yellow, brown. And your hair? Yeah, I wanted to go for like a dusty blonde. And then she's got these dark roots applying its dye. By the way, really like everything is alright. But yeah, are you asking? You're saying everything's alright with the drawing? Are you asking, is everything alright with me? What's up, B2? Thank you, Pick. These last few pieces I've done, I've really been trying to, like, up my hand game. Oh, the song. Yeah, I first heard that song when I was in like high school. There was this animation called Stick Figure Pwnage, and it was just like the stick figure like beating up a wall, and that song was playing over it, and it was fucking awesome. Follow me on Twitter. I was streaming. It's good. While you're here, be sure to smash the subscribe button. Yeah, once I get enough subscribers, I was thinking about doing a Let's Play channel, just dropping art all together, and just becoming a big badass who sits on my chair and just plays video games all day. What was yesterday's question? By the way, that was a joke. I don't want to be a Let's Player. About Louis. Did you guys, like, did both of you, like, run to the kitchen and, like, stick your head down the faucet when I answered that? I said yes. Oh, least favorite, you were hobby. Well, I gotta be brutally honest, I'm gonna have to give it to, give my least favorite right now to hobby. Because every time, because I only have audio issues. Every other time, the audio's great, the levels are fine, no one has a problem with anything. Hobby walks in with his fucking caveman growl. The audio's a little low in here. Why is the audio so low? Bob, you're a little low. Now pick that emote you use. You may not know this, but that emote you use is the official year emote of the stream. So whenever you use that emote in the stream, you're saying year. That's what he's saying. He's going year. Hey, Pick, you and several other people have requested Yerp apparel. And I would definitely like to do it one day. For now, though, it only lives in people's hearts and minds. I don't want to add anything extra onto the logo. I want it to like stay super simple. Cause I'm going for like kind of a parody of like Supreme. It's literally just a fucking word on a shirt. I like my Europe unadulterated. I'm right there with you. Autumn. Rico, Mario, hello, hello. She's like riding on top of you. She's like, are you about to come? And you go, know about urban exploration? Anyone ever just explore their own little neighborhood or whatever? Cause I explored my neighborhood. Run through them just to you know just to make sure the neighborhood doesn't fucking drown in water and whatever it rains. And I was riding my bike through a part of my neighborhood that I never go through, and I see one of the canals or a part of it that I've never explored before. And so I ride up to it on my bike and I can see up in the distance. There's like a little waterfall. It's not that big, but there's like, they were like the height of like a staircase. And then one of them was, it was like two staircases, and it just made this like little trickle waterfall. But it was like kind of far into the canal to where I would have to get off my bike. And I wanted to get a picture of it, you know, in case I wanted to use it as like a background or something. A better judgment, I start walking along this, like, the sides of the canals, they're like rocks, and then it looks like they just poured cement over the rocks, so it just looks like a bunch of rocks fused together, so it's kind of slick. But I start making my way down these canals to get this fucking photo of this waterfall. Right before I get to it, I see this fucking snake. Now, it's just like a little snake. It's not that big. But, it could not have been more than like an inch around and like as thin as my finger. So I'm like, oh shit, okay, better be careful. I get a picture of the waterfall, and then I snap a little picture of the snake, and I'm like, hee hee. And I'm like, all right, time to get out of here, because I don't want to stay here much longer. And like, I kid you not five steps back, this pure black snake, it looked like an eel, this pure black snake that was like twice as big as this other one I had just seen, slithers down the rocks in front of me into the canal. And I have to tell you guys, I've never felt more primitive. I've never felt I've never felt like more primal fear than I did in that moment. I was straight caveman, and I got the fuck out of there. So if you ever find yourself in the great state of Mississippi, think about venturing down a canal to get a photo of the water. Don't do it. I saw two snakes, and that's too many. And, yeah. I've not seen a snake town I live for like 10 years, and in like a 5-minute span I came across two of them in like a 10-foot space. Yeah, give me a little kiss. I uploaded the photo I took of the snake on my Twitter if you guys want to look at it. But you know what? But yeah, it's very small. You can like barely see it, and I almost like stepped on it. That's how close I came to. I gasped so hard when I saw that thing. Like, it's such a little snake, but it scared me so much. Now, let me go post the picture of the waterfall, too, so you guys can see, like, what I potentially risked my life for. I'm gonna post it as a reply to that first photo. Okay, it's posted. Alright. I'm getting distracted. I need to finish up these shorts. These shorts, I wanted to do, like, I thought it'd be really cool. They were like normal shorts, but then like they had the bottom was like a skirt, or like the pant legs were like a skirt. I used to have a camera that I would go around and take pictures with. That was back when I didn't have a smartphone. But, no, I just sort of take photos whenever the opportunity arises. Because back when I just used like a, oh, this playlist is over. Put on the Portal 2 soundtrack. Because back when I used a regular camera, I would have to sort of like dedicate the day to like getting reference. Whereas with the phone, I can just, yeah, I can just flip it out whenever. Man, I need to get like a co-host or something in here. So dubious. Pretty much. Maybe the next piece of clothing I make, say. Oh, maybe hobby isn't crazy enough. That. What about now? What about now? What about now?
I think it's turned up all the way.
What about that? What about now? Oh, this is too hard. I think I'm gonna have to hire a sound guy. This is too hard. Guys, I think I may just stop streaming. This is getting too stressful. Guys, I need to take a break and think about my mental health. no one say anything. Every time I switch off the hair to work on the forehead, everyone's like, "Damn, that bitch look like Caillou." Alright? I'm just over it. So no one say anything. Thank you, B2. Thank you. Herpf. Herpf.
Thank you.
CEO Lou, what's up, man?
Here.
Nice to see you. Welcome to the stream. Pizza Tower, huh? I will save it to my playlist and listen to it another time. I've heard nothing but good things about it. Thank you. The day has been good. Just been focusing on this all day, just trying to get this done. I had a close run-in with some snakes. You can read about that. I posted about that on Twitter. Dude, when that snake like slithered by me, it is fucking unreal, like how fast some animals can move.
We'll be right back.
B2, you know better than to ask that. You know I don't name 90% of the girls I draw. One of the instruments in this track sounds like a cat meowing in slow motion. Hear that? Sounds like they took a video of a cat meowing and then slowed it like frame by frame. All right, guys, I'm going to take a short break, but I will be back in like 5 minutes.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm back. Now, I'm getting a little sleepy. So I'm going to turn on my screamy, weamy emo boy music.
But if you move me inside, I'm not strong enough. But Aaron Donald can do what I do, and he can do the inside. He said he's fast enough to rush the edge, strong enough to play the middle. He said, you've never seen anybody like that.
Yeah, so his strength.
Yeah, that's exactly right.
Stamina.
Okay. What are you talking about?
I'm trying to replay all of my load streams. The going gets boring, so you get going. I make you more than you need me. Oh, but who am I to blame? It isn't meant to be.
Thank you.
darkest one of those nights to forget. The more that I drink, the more that
I've been playing any video games recently? No. No, I don't play games anymore.
At a party with friends.
What you're seeing here is this is all I do now. I'm not crawling in canals, dodging snakes, I'm doing this.
With the new boyfriend you met just last week, his big grin. He doesn't know that you'll leave him so broken and alone when it comes to him.
You are.
It's the last thing I ever wanted to do.
I know that's not what you want to do, but that's just the way that it is. Don't you care what people think? Doesn't it bother?
Michael, hello, welcome to the stream. Love my art. Thank you. It's nice to make things people enjoy. Oh, we are very close to being done with this one. Yeah, for the time being. I'm hopefully gonna open a Patreon soon. I just need to get a few more things with that sorted out.
Loved you, they once.
Yeah, I was thinking about
bought your merchandise.
My car's been having some issues, so I was thinking about going and trading it in.
Life altering experiences coming to games watching.
If I decide to go through with that, I am gonna need some extra
money.
When
it gets ripped from them from just something like a trade or demanding a trade or wanting to leave, like they feel like a piece of them is gone too.
Keep an eye out, there should be a Patreon coming soon.
It's a bitter cold today. I stood out here for hours, hours looking for an answer. Took a chance, took a swing, and I missed late night.
Yeah, I'd like to do all three of those things too, Dagobah.
I remember what it's like. You're going for it.
I mean, you may have already done this, but if you really want that job, just like try calling up there, or just like maybe show up in person and ask about the application. You know, let them know you really want that shit.
Thank you.
No, I hear you, Dagobah. A lot of older people don't understand that, it's hard to be enthusiastic about your job when, it doesn't give back the same returns it would have, 20 years ago at their time. Or 40 or 50 or whatever. It blows my mind when I think about it. There was a time in the United States when, a single dude could support a family. That sounds like a fairy tale. And he could do it with, a factory job. If someone told me that was possible today, I'd ask them where's the end. I stopped eating soul cause I'm too young to die. There's a point where it's all in your head. Starts taking its toll on more than just your mind. I am empty, but I will put these pills inside myself and make me whole. So far they've just made me sick. They're telling me I have a couple more weeks to go. And incessant sleeping, a mix of nausea, lack of appetite, and dry heaving. Blurred vision wasn't on that list, but now I'm running in circles and trying to fight this. Spent 12 hours shaking, went back to the doctors. This is supposed to help not make everything worse. My head feels like lightning, my body's the thunder. Rumbling beneath me, oh, everything hurts. Try something new, we will find something that will work better for you. So here's what we'll do, we will try something new, we will find something that will work better for you. I thought I could face this all by myself, but here I am giving in and getting up. They think that my head is affecting my health. They think that my head is affecting my health. I work myself up. Myself and make me whole. So far they've just made me sick. They're telling me I have a couple more weeks. You're an engineer and you're worried about saving money? Yeah.
You're not going to talk?
Fine. Sign of the times.
You didn't handle things right at all. You could have talked to me. You could have told me that you were having trouble in school and weren't going to graduate and that your dad had been there, but you didn't, and you ended up not taking me to my prom and not coming to my graduation and leaving again without saying goodbye again, and that's fine, I get it, but that's it for me. I'm going to Europe tomorrow, and I'm going to Yale. That word sounds really lame and stupid right now, but there it is. Goodbye.
We're almost done. Just gonna get this hair.
Not fully convinced.
terrified and desperate. The hell?
He said, but if you move me inside.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional.
What the hell? This is him sitting at negative one viewers.
Nothing to chaos theory.
It's got slight Google physics. Scratch his chin. Maybe this inflation thing isn't so bad.
Freeman, I will see you up ahead.
It's your world.
I remember when, like, me and, like, my brother and his friends, we all played, I think it was, like, Soul Calibur 2 in the first level. We noticed there were blue physics. That idea had to be pitched, right? Like adding breast physics, that had to be something that was like an idea that was presented. Like someone in a boardroom had to like propose that. Secondary highlight.
choking on smoke and cutting myself. Desperately trying to answer why I cannot be someone else. Spending nights in the bathtub, choking on smoke and cutting myself. Desperately trying to answer why I cannot be someone else. We'll be right back.
B2 smitten. I'm so sick of this Norbit shit. It's not funny. Enough of the Norbit talk.
Made me realize we're not so different.
Hey mods, anyone else says Norbit? Oh, Ben.
Thank you.
Has the Sam Hyde fish thing ended? No, that's supposed to go on for another 5 weeks. Unless something recently came out that it's over. They had two people get eliminated.
Yeah, but if you move me inside, I'm not strong enough. But Aaron Donald can do what I do, and he can do the inside. He said he's fast enough to rush the edge, strong enough to play the middle. He said, you've never seen anybody like that.
Yeah.
Shut up. Dumbass playlist. How long have we been going for? 3 hours. Is she single? I don't know, dude. You have to check her Facebook. Like, see what her relationship status is. Wink. All right. Thank you, everybody, who came to the frickin' stream. As usual, actually, I don't know if I'll stream tomorrow because I have some dumb bullshit. I have some personal bullshit I have to take care of. So I might not stream tomorrow, but you can rest assured I will probably be streaming sometime again this week. So, with all that said, thank you for coming, and I will see you guys later. And remember, even when there's inflation, work a shitty job, even if you don't like where you live, even if your grandmother is sick and dies, you will always have the strength. Remember that. To end this discussion, to break with tradition, fall and divide, cause I hate the ocean theme parks and airplanes talking with strangers waiting in line. I'm through with these pills that make me sit still. We'll be right back.